Engineering is a way to solve problems. There's this inherent focus on doing things better for positive change in the world.
Our School of Engineering has really grown from quite humble beginnings to now a school that has 140 PhD students, which are covering a wide range of topics.
We are so lucky Deakin Engineering has strongly embraced project-oriented design-based learning.
Students can be involved in inspiring projects and they can be actually learning all sorts of different skills that make them job ready.
When we employ engineering students from Deakin, we find that they integrate really well into teams. They can speak the language of our industry partners, which as a research institute is really important.
Deakin has very strong industry links. That's been a hallmark of the success of the degree. It's enabled people like me to see opportunities and develop and commercialise our own ideas.
Students can collaborate and connect with potential employers and also have some of that real-world experience.
I'm extremely proud of the collaboration between HiQ and Deakin. We actually have a presence on campus here at Deakin Warren Ponds. It allows us to have a very direct day-to-day interaction with not only researchers but also students and staff.
I've had many graduates that started from junior engineers, now they are senior executives. That could have not been done without the close link with industry.
Some of the key things I took from my studies at Deakin were, first and foremost, a really strong network of contacts. Form flow and carbon revolution was something I started with former students. We've then managed to draw in a whole lot of other people from the Deakin community.
Over time, I think the Warren Ponds campus is actually a celebration of Deakin Engineering. Ideas that have come out of engineering have actually created a lot of what exists on the Warren Ponds campus.
Geelong is a fantastic opportunity for us to contribute to developing engineers in the regional area.
It manages to successfully balance a regional focus with a sort of global perspective, and it's becoming more of a driving force in change in the Geelong community.
One of the greatest achievements that we've made is to build an ecosystem on campus here that develops and commercialises carbon fibre composite. We have a production facility that can produce up to 100 tonnes a year of carbon fibre. This is unheard of in the university. We can go from the atoms that build up the material all the way to the products that are made from material, and I think that's an extraordinary achievement.
Being deeply rooted within engineering, obviously I'm very proud that that's where my life started at Deakin.
The world is becoming more interconnected, there's more data, there's more automation. Really does link back to that need to train engineers who can span those boundaries and provide solutions that wouldn't have been possible 30 years ago.
There's some really significant problems facing the world at the moment, and I think engineers are really critical to developing some of the solutions to these big problems. And so I think the best opportunity for some engineering graduates is that they can have a career that makes a difference and is meaningful and rewarding.
Together, we have created a cohort of researchers and students and people that have taken up roles in industry that is quite extraordinary.